Hey everybody, welcome to what I believe is part 10 of The Last of Us, finally. We're at part 10, I believe, right now, so, yeah. Let's go to where we last left off.
Shit! Bandits! Stop them! Don't let them into the building!
Okay, I was down the wrong button.
Keep him busy.
Hurry up!
My aim is very rusty right now because I just got back on. My aim's gonna be very rusty right now. Yeah, I knew my aim was gonna be very rusty.
Pay for that.
Oh. Aye.
Let's get a move on.
Oh, god damn, I didn't expect that to happen. Oh, yeah.
You guys see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
I don't know how long my aim's gonna be with C4.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria, god damn it.
Axe.
Get them by that crate. Oh my god!
God damn, my aim's where he was.
I got him. Move up.
Oh my God, there's so many of them.
I'm moving up.
Yeah, got your back. Okay, go.
Watch my back.
I have no idea what to do. Oh no, wait, is that the one or... Oh no, she's walking with me, no man.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh man, they were coming in from every direction, and Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables in this huge pit full acid with the shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, you hurt.
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
Hey, what's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Hey, can I have some more ammo as well?
Joe!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on. She did that quick.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
Oh, I'm on a horse.
There. See the tracks?
Yeah.
Come on.
Here go.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
I think it's pretty obvious. She obviously knows what's going on between you and your puddle.
Well, she didn't go down this way.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
Ellie, what are you thinking?
Come on. All right, come on. Come on.
There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
Huh. Whoa.
I got your back. How many you see?
Too goddamn many.
Move it up.
Go around. I'll cover you.
Get off.
Here it comes.
Ow. I can't do anything. I can't do anything. There's nothing I could have done now. This is too much pressure. It's too much pressure at once, especially when I just got on and I'm busty.
You're gonna burn.
Oh my god, I'm so done. He's going for me instead of... He actually sees me. My god.
Cover me. I'm moving up. I got your back. Don't lose him. Get him.
God damn it. I missed. My aim is way too rusty for this right now. I didn't expect a whole on full ass battle. At least just yet. This is too much. I missed. I missed two times in a row, I'm telling you. My aim is too rusty for this right now. I need practice. I go something. I can't just...
That's all of them.
Come on.
Is there, like, any ammo? I can't spawn in power. Dude, I have, like, no ammo.
Tracks keep going this way. Just hope they didn't get to her.
God damn it. Hey, this is very bad timing for all that to happen.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
First thing, I'm gonna check around the house for
Ellie.
You.
Ellie!
Reckon you guys want me to have a chat.
I don't think I see anything. Oh yeah, let's go up. That's like where we continue the progress. Zero point. Fortnite. Battle Royale? Okay. That's it. Here we go.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck! Than...
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Sure as hell ain't your dad. We are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
Of course we aren't.
There are two walking in.
There's more inside already.
What? Dude, I literally have no ammo.
Get him! He's in here!
Tommy, cover me. House is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
So yeah, I'm pretty sure there's nothing else around here. Oh yeah, still.
We're clear.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
All the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
The Bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Yeah, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Aw, here we go.
Buildings look familiar to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. She'll be able to see most of the campus from there.
Get him.
Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
I hate that name, dude. Such a horrible name. Oh, crafting. Do I have enough for what I need now, or I'm not sure?
Hmm. There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Okay, let's go back down to the workbench. Oh. Flamethrower. God damn. Ha ha ha, hell yeah.
This is a good spot.
Yeah, it is. Do I have enough of my sniper? No, I don't. I can't make a third holster. Okay, I was just wondering about that. I really want to get the power upgrade on my sniper. I still don't have enough. I do really want that, though. Why am I gonna find the next thing that I need for it? If I find something soon.
Scooch.
So, these places. People would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, find themselves, figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives. That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports? Hell yeah.
Getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
How many people do you think are there?
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice.
I didn't mean to look at that. Oh, God, man.
Ha ha ha!
Oh, yeah.
That.
Are you actually telling me that there's no ammo in here? There's nothing at all? Wow, this is not gonna go well.
That a fact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would've been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Mess of them. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
I'm just really trying my best to look for ammo right now. But I don't see any. Why do you look this way? Nothing here. Coming here was literally pointless.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Yeah, what up? I'm gonna go this way. Okay, so I can't go in now.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
I can't climb up that. We got nothing. Come on, away.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
All right, come on.
Find my best work for ammo. There's none right there.
Scoot back.
Probably can't go in there yet if we can. There's nothing.
Alright, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
Figures.
Watch yourself.
You too. Wonder how long you held out.
There's ammo. But it's not the ammo I was hoping for, but still Tepe ammo. Better than nothing, I guess. Yep, I knew that this was gonna be a battle. I was trying to shoot at it. I literally let go of the... I let go of the trigger and it doesn't shoot it.
Oh,
Oh shit. Okay, I can get like Shivmaster. Oh, Weapon Sway would be pretty good. I wanna get weapons. The Weapon Sway.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Okay. I suppose the fight is in or something. What?
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah, they're all through. Scoot.
Those flippers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have an infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Let's go.
Lots of items.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Ammo, please. I need ammo.
You ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Snipo, yes.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Okay, I'm assuming we have to go that way.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better.
Okay, Ellie, scooch a bit.
Going back.
Okay. Let's see if we got anything up here.
Come on. Come
on. Thought there's anything back there, but I'll check. I'm gonna go up there. Or is there just nothing in there? I guess there's not really anything in there. Okay, Ellie, where do you go? Oh, you're on this one.
Boom, scoot.
Okay, we're still going then. Oh, wait. An axe. I need a medkit for now. Hold up. Okay, Ellie. Oh.
Scoot back.
Oh, wow.
Let's go.
That was a bit glitchy for a second. Oh yeah, guys, this is gonna do it for this video. Thanks so much for watching. See you guys next week. See you guys, bye.